SSSVEDA day 22. Home stretch. I see the light. Almost. We're almost there. I'm almost there. And it is past 11 o'clock. No, I'm not procrastinating. I'm just trying to figure out what I'm going to do for my vlog tonight. And I was watching some other vlogs and people were talking about their most favorite motivational quote. I don't know if I really have a most favorite motivational quote. Motivational quotes are really big and popular on social media, and you see people share it all the time, repost quotes and motivational quotes, and they're just all over social media. One of the things I have a hard time doing is sharing those quotes. And so what I tend to do is create my own. I like to take quotes that I see or hear and incorporate them into my own photography or my own artwork and then post them that way on my own accounts. So I am going to show y'all a few of my own that I have created and how I've done them, whether it's on, and I tend to do a lot of Photoshop, Illustrator, but I actually use my iPhone to create a huge majority of my post, my inspirational quotes with my photography, because I post a lot of it on Instagram. I'll put all the links of the different software and apps I use in the description below. In case you're wondering, if you have questions about what I do or how I use them, let me know and I'll explain them further in the comments. And otherwise, I hope you enjoy my photography and my art, and have a great night.